big project, but I really feel with Kay's guidance and the knowledge of the four-step process, I think that I can get what I'm looking for. Gino and I have a bedroom suit that's French provincial, and when I was working with Kay on decorating, she said, this is perfect for your bedroom, because I was thinking of just selling it. And now I would like that. I think that the rough and the different shades and the gold will really fit perfectly in the bedroom.
Now, you don't consider yourself very artistic. You felt pretty comfortable with this class, though.
Excellent. It just really boosted my ego as far as painting furniture and doing something that really will last a lifetime and be something that will stand the test of time.
I really wasn't sure what the outcome was going to be, but what I'm really happy about is I was successful the very first time. And Kay made it so easy to understand the steps, to implement them, and to come up with a fabulous product like this, and I have never done it before. So what happened for me is, as we're working on these, I realized there's things in my house that I want to paint, and I know now that I can, and do it with great ease, and Kay is so wonderful. I actually have a tea cart that was my mom's, and it has really beautiful scalloped edges. I don't like it very much right now because it's just a dark brown and it's kind of uninspired, but I'm really thinking about how much fun I can have with that.
I learned that it's not complicated, that I can do it, I can play with it, I don't have to be perfect, there's no mistakes. So I can, you know, have a lot of fun and not be nervous or be anxious, because you know me, I'm a perfectionist. So, but that's important for me to learn that it's easy and non-complicated. And Kelsey's room is just a bed frame, a chest of drawers, and a desk. So three pieces.
And you're unafraid to take on a project of that size?
Not afraid. Mm-hmm. Seems like it ought to be pretty, you know, pretty simple. A lot of fun. Quick. I mean, you know, my concern was that it was going to take, you know, years and years, you know, but it seems like it's a process that goes pretty quickly, and that's important because I don't have a lot of time.
So would you suggest anyone take this class?
Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely. Whether you want to do a small piece or a big piece, I think there's a lot that you can do and learn for sure. I loved it.